I'm Devar Zani of class 9C studying in Hebron High School.
I'm Green Bhai of class 9C.
We have made a project on healthy gallbladder and unhealthy gallbladder. Gallbladder is a 4-inch spear-shaped organ located below the liver in the upper right section of abdomen. Gallbladder stores bile juice in it. Bile helps in digestion of fats.
Bile which is secreted from the liver passes through duodenum with the help of bile duct. In the duodenum, digestion takes place due to duodenum's alkaline environment. Here, spleen acts as a filter of a blood in the immune system of our body. Pancreas releases insulin and other digestive enzymes which are also helpful in digestion. We can find difference between healthy gallbladder and unhealthy gallbladder. Healthy gallbladder is a swollen gallbladder. On the other hand, unhealthy gallbladder is shrinked gallbladder having patches on it and gallstones in it. Gallstones are formed due to the cholesterol present in food and also due to calcium bilirubinate. We should eat fresh vegetables and fruits, avoid junk food, and there is treatment regarding the gallbladder stones, that is gallbladder removal surgery, that is also known as laparoscopic surgery, and other medicines to melt the gallstones. So this was our project on healthy gallbladder and unhealthy gallbladder. Eat healthy, be healthy. Thank you.